first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like your sister.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle. Finish it! Go on.
We're done here.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Thieves have to be punished, so your man got what he deserved. He's lucky he didn't get any worse than that.
So you've given over your duties to this girl, then? Or can you not control your sister?
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait, forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Obedient servants!
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
You will learn some fucking humility.
Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honour? I'll run you through for that! I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia here. Unless you're a good little forester. You learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win. you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
I did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.